All right, so a big round for him there, DC. We'll go back and look at some of the highlights. Big knockdown for him. We'll see if he can follow up.
You could see that he was flowing. Everything was working in accordance to what he wanted it to be. And at the moment that it showed itself, the moment that the opportunity arrived, he jumped on it, got that big knockdown, and now he finds himself ahead.
Well, good pace to this one. Round two is here already. The King of Rio, Jose Aldo, and Yair Rodriguez.
Over and over, he landed a big body kick. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. And now he lands a combination. Oh, straight right.
Lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. 48 total strikes have landed for Jose Aldo. Just below 50% now, landing with 47% accuracy against Yair Rodriguez.
Beautiful punch.
Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination there.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal tonight. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, that's a good right hand.
Oh!
Oh.
Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out.
That one was going to end the fight.
Yeah. Well, a really good second round.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Just reached the midway point of the fight. Oh! Man, look at that damage on the right side of his body. Starting to really bruise now. Rodriguez gets absolutely...
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. Oh! Oh! Man, look at that one finish. And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did. And